Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I explained how to draw survey scan of our XPS spectra and how to plot XPS spectra for a particular sample using origin probe. In this video, I will show you how to deconvolute XPS spectra using origin probe. Well, deconvolute is usually performed for identifying oxidation state and different bonding pattern for a sample, and it is usually done by multiple peak fitting. I have taken data for binding energy and intensity for pyrolusite sample, then select and click plot, then select line. So here is your XPS spectra, then go to analysis, then peaks and baseline. At first you need to make baseline correction, then peak analyzer, then open dialog. So then select subtract baseline, then next, then finish. After baseline correction, then go to analysis, then peak and baseline, then go to multiple peak fit, open dialog, then OK, then double click to peak fit, click on here, click on another peak. And here is another peak. So three peaks are selected. Then open NL fit. So this pen will be appeared. Then click on one iteration. Then click fit until conversed, then click OK. If yes, then OK. So your peak parameters will be appeared here. So here is your deconvoluted peak, and the blue one is cumulative peak. So now you can write text, for example, it is for manganese 2p3/2, and this one is for manganese 2p½, and you can also modify this to make it publication quality, and you can also add bonding pattern for these deconvoluted peaks. Thanks for watching.